It's that annoying charge on top of your coffee.
It's a bit of a rot, really.
And sometimes it's a big bit.
I do big purchases because I'm a tradesman, so it's like $50 or $100 sometimes. So it adds up real quick.
Canstar estimates surcharges cost Australians $4 billion a year.
There shouldn't be surcharges on them using their money.
The Reserve Bank is reviewing them, the ACCC consumer watchdog getting $2.1 million to crack down on overcharging, the government threatening to ban surcharges altogether.
This is all about a better deal for consumers and small businesses.
This is actually a plan for a plan. I mean, this Prime Minister always promises but never delivers.
The RBA estimates the cost of processing EFTPOS transactions at 0.5%, debit cards are 0.5% to 1%, credit cards 1% to 1.5%, most going to the banks, some the card providers. Some simply creamed off the top by the shops. But businesses say if surcharges are outlawed, the fee will just be embedded in the price, everything going up. The banks say Australia's tap and go system is world's best.
It's fast, it's effective, and it's safe. That doesn't come for free.
But the Prime Minister says customers shouldn't pay.
When people go and they see a price up on the board, that should be the purchase price.
Mark Riley, 7 News.